Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the St. John's Red Storm and the St. Peter's Peacock. Here are a couple of the go-to guys for each team, Bill. And of course, Bill, our starting five.
I'm curious to see how these matchups will unfold, Gus. The opening minutes will dictate how the rest of the game will be played.
And just before things get underway, let's look at what each of these teams is going to be paying extra attention to. And after all that anticipation, we're underway. Porter handles the pass. About him taking it to the cup, Bill.
Those aggressive drives are what propels this offense. There's no reason why they shouldn't continue to do this.
Out on the wing. He rejects it. Copeland receives the ball. Heat check time from long range.
Oh!
Booker receives the pass. He shoots from outside. With no luck. Rejected.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just tuning in, thanks for joining us tonight. Gus Johnson here alongside Bill Raftery. Takes the pass in the paint. And he lays it up and in. Robinson handles the feed. In the lane.
How about that, Gus?
They've worked the perimeter. Shots up. And he can't get them out. Pulls down the rebound. Foul on the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Here's another solid junior, Bill.
Juniors and seniors are such important pieces of any college team. Having experienced kids like him, it can really help coaches and reinforce team philosophies.
Count. Gets two at the charity stripe. In the paint. Can finish. When he gets the ball, it usually ends up in the basket. This kid is a big-time scorer.
Gus, he's definitely a pure scorer. And when he gets going and is hot, he can easily go for 30.
Shot rejected. And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Now they'll line him up. Makes it. They've got him trapped now, Raph.
They've got him in trouble, Gus.
On the outside. And we have a change of possession here. The Red Storm just don't stop moving when they get the ball on offense.
They've been running their beautiful motion offense to perfection. Precise cuts, timely pass, great reads. And it's resulted in some terrific hopes.
He shoots from the corner. He can't get it to go. In and out. Offensive rebound.
How about that?
Shots off. Nice rebound. Down on the low block. Jump shot. Nice look.
Bam.
On the left side. Fired. The sophomore. Way out on the right wing. Jump shot. Shots off.
I own it.
Good job defensively. The Red Storm's in a hurry. They work the perimeter. Up and in. Ha-ha! He cut back door and the pass was delivered.
Gus, as a coach, you teach your players to read the defense in order to make that type of pass. What's great about it is that it ended with a basket.
Out on the left wing. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. On the wing. Fires the junior. On the left side. In the lane. Shots off. Down on the low block. Jump shot. He missed it.
Dominating the glass.
Robinson turns it over. Porter on the move. On the baseline. Shots off. Rips it down. Way out on the right wing. No.
See the floor. You can get some easy fast breaks.
Got it in the low block. In the lane. Well, coach, is a timeout forthcoming?
I'd call a timeout and see what's going on out there, Gus. They're really out of sync.
On the left wing. Dials up a long-range shot. The junior. Top of the key. He looks for three. Comes up empty from deep. fires. Off the mark. Strong. Goaltending violation. The Red Storms have been playing great on the defensive end, sending back a number of shots.
Challenge and everything. Great block shots. The presentation at the rim. Nice arm extension. What more do you want from these kids?
Out on the right wing. Jump shot. Not this time. In the paint. Fires. Nice buck. Good find on the backdoor cut.
Just an outstanding delivery right there on the money.
Dump it inside. Jump shot.
Got it. Wow. Oh, I love seeing that, Gus. The players step up and hit that mid-range jumper.
In the post. He gets the rejection. We're at the 8-minute mark. He shoots from the corner and misses. Pulls down the board. They work it around the perimeter. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. Rips it down. On the inside.
How about that elevation?
On the left side. Mistake there. Dump it inside. Now with the ball screen. Shots off. And he's there with the power jam. On the wing.
And lays it in.
Six minutes left on the game clock. He can't get it to go.
What a rebound. I own it.
Ah, he got it up and in. Top of the key. And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
With the free one. Gotta make the freebies, Billy. Makes the shot. May be in some trouble. It's stripped. Active hand. Out on the left wing. He tries the three. No luck from downtown. On the right side. 5 minutes left on the game clock. Call for the foul. Duncan is making a name for himself. He's really stepping up his performance. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
And here's a look at the freshman.
Well, Gus, it's certainly a big change, but it doesn't mean he needs to feel out of place. It's gonna be up to him how hard he wants to work and how good he wants to get.
He missed it. What a rebound. Looking for a good shot. Jump shot. Shots off.
Rebound and run.
They work it around the perimeter. Fires. He missed it.
What a rebound. It's mine.
On the left side. Jump shot. No. Takes the board. Four minutes left on the game clock. Baseline. Fires the sophomore. They work it around the perimeter. In the lane. Off the mark.
He owns the window.
On the outside. Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
Three minutes left on the game clock. Can't escape the pressure.
That's a pretty good trap there, Gus. They came together, shut down the passing lanes, and had them locked up.
And he can't get them out. How about a second time? Check out this layup.
How about the concentration at the tin, despite being banged in the paint?
Straight away. And no! Pulls down the rebound. On the left side. In the lane. He can't get it to go.
Way to get up, big fella.
Top of the key. Turns it over. Jeffrey on the move. 2 minutes left on the game clock. On the outside. With 10 to shoot now. But he misses his target. The Red Storms are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of tempo.
Out on the left wing. In the lane. The Red Storms can't find the basket at all, Coach.
You know, they're really not taking advantage of their opportunities. No legs left, Gus.
Foul on the play. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Here we have a look at one of the sophomores for this team.
He's still young, but the coach has him out there for a reason. He tends to make the right decisions out there, which means more playing time for him. A simple concept that applies to everyone, regardless of age or experience.
Around a minute remaining. Fired. It's almost like there's a lid on the basket. They're having a tough time with these rims.
They can't get anything to drop. These guys have hit rock bottom. Their confidence at the moment couldn't be any lower.
Jump shot. Shots off. Out on the wing.
Put a little English on it.
Cut back door and receive the pass.
Boy, well-timed backdoor cuts. They're just pretty to watch, Gus. Not to mention the finish.
Feed the low post. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. On the right side. At the horn. Stay tuned for the road to the Final Four. Let's take a look at our game summary to this point so far.
You can get a sense of the story of this game by looking at some of these numbers. Still lots of time to play, though. Anything can happen.
We can see here how both teams are doing with the keys they identified at the outset.
Looks like they're going to play a little... Wait a minute!
Fired! Shots off. Grabs the board. They work the perimeter. Jump shot. He missed it.
Get out and fill.
The Peacocks on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
Down on the low block. No. And he lays it up and in. They work it around the perimeter. Off the mark. Pulls it in. Entry pass in the paint. It's a call for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
A chance for two.
Great attack.
He gets it to go.
A great trap initiated by the defense. First team foul. The Peacocks running their zone offense.
Now this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
In the post. In the lane. Bucket. Got it in the low block. Fires and hits. The Peacocks now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep one.
Way out on the right wing. He shoots from the corner.
Big time dagger.
Work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner with the answer. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. Out on the left wing. He strokes it.
Perfect.
On the outside. Jump shot. Buried. Look at them swing the ball.
That's how it's meant to be done. It's so important that the ball moves from one side of the court to the other. Stretch the D and then attack.
Dump it inside. In the lane. Nice. They work the perimeter. Fires.
Count it.
Lobs it. And it's blocked. Can finish. Looking for a good shot. Jump shot. Shots off.
Great inside control.
Feed the low post. Fire. Shots off.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
Now they work it around the perimeter. And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You've really got to know your limitations, Gus.
To the line. He hits it. No, not this time. They work the perimeter. In the lane.
How about that, Gus?
Get it down on the low block. Jump shot. Shots off. Pulls down the board. Up and in. Ha ha! He was determined to get to the rim.
A nice job getting to the hole. A gutsy take. I like that mentality.
For the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
To the charity stripe.
Freebies important.
He misses it. May be in some trouble. He can't beat the trap.
What a great job of containing the ball handler there, Gus.
Cross court. Shot clock shows 10. Fired. Shots off. Give me that. The Red Storms are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. In the lane. He can't get it to go. He gets it back. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. On the right side. And lays it in.
These kids can play. Just a nice feed on the back cut.
Top of the key. He shoots from the corner. Not this time.
Look to outlet.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Block! Out on the wing. Jump shot. The senior. On the outside. Fires.
How about that?
Looking for a good shot. Jump shot. He missed it. Snatches it down. Down in the low block.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
Out of bounds, and we're not going anywhere. The Red Storms are playing great team basketball right now.
As a coach, when your team is playing together like this, all you can do is sit down and enjoy the moment. We all know how fast things can change.
Baseline inbound. Way too late with the block. Golden. swats the ball. Around 8 minutes remaining.
On the wing.
He got it up and in. Shots off. Hungry for the ball. Received the pass in the paint. Inside. Out on the left wing. In the lane. And answer. Top of the key. We are at the 7 minute mark. Fires. No.
Oh, what a good rebound there, Gus. You got to secure those ones. The more rebounds you get, obviously, the better.
Got it in the low block. Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
Out on the right wing. Fired. Off the mark. Kept alive, though. Offensive rebound.
Put a little English on it.
Tump it inside. Jump shot. Shots off.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
Receives the pass in the paint. Watch out. Bam. 6 minutes left on the game clock. Entry pass in the paint. And he can't get the bounce.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
On the right side. And he lays it up and in. Tight D here. Careless mistake there. We're at the 5 minute mark. Can finish. He thread the needle.
Really did a great job at carrying the D with the back cut. Great feet and a great ability to finish in traffic.
On the outside. Fires. He can't get it to go.
Look for the outlet.
Out on the wing. He lets it go. He can't get the bucket to fall. Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. No. On the right side. We're at the 4 minute mark. Jump shot. Can't get it to go. On the inside. Up and in. Ha ha! On the right side. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. Thank you. They would like to get it inside to the low block.
He missed it.
One shot, Gus. You always want to limit the opposition to one opportunity.
Top of the key.
Fires. No!
Pulls it in. 3 minutes left on the game clock. In the post. No.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
On the left side. Lets it go! And he can't hit the shot. Rise and fight. Drains it. Way out on the right wing. Jump shot. No!
See, reacting. How alert, Gus?
We are at the 2 minute mark. That's charging.
A classic case of a player trying to do too much, Gus. He forced the issue there.
The Red Storms have been getting some great production from their bench, Bill.
Not only can they rest the starters, but they can add to the lead.
Peacock's now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
Steals the pass. On the outside. Fires. Gets it to go. The Peacocks set up into their four around one offense.
If you have a good postman, it's very tough to defend. Everything centers on him.
In the post. And lays it in. Under 1 minute remaining on the game clock. Full court pass. He shoots from downtown. And another missed field goal.
They're settling for jumpers. They got to find a way to score. Get to the rim. Get to the free throw line. Look at the coach. He's beside himself.
The foul line.
Solid shooter.
Misses.
Great strength.
And the ball is out of bounds. We'll go back the other way. The ball handler is in trouble. He can't beat the trap.
The young guy has some trouble with that trap.
Dump it inside. Turnover, he'll want that one back. Out on the left wing. It's knocked out of there. Blocked. Now they work it around the perimeter. Shots up, and he buries the long-range bomb. On the right side. While we have the time here, let's take a look at our players of the game.
These two young players here have stepped up for their teams, Gus. Pretty good performances.
That does it for us here today. Until next time, for Coach Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson. Thanks for watching College Basketball here on CBS Sports.